your baby boy as Lord of all creation.